A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Jesus said to his disciples, "Beware that your hearts do not become drowsy from carousing and drunkenness, and the anxieties of daily life, and that each day catch you by surprise like a trap, for that day will assault everyone who lives on the face of the earth. Be vigilant at all times, and pray that you have the strength to escape the tribulations that are imminent and to stand before the Son of Man." The Gospel of the Lord. Be vigilant at all times. Pope Francis points out that Jesus many times in his preaching cautions us to be vigilant, to hold vigil, and keep watch. The Pope adds that on one occasion, Jesus advised watchfulness, for the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect. Indeed, vigilance should be practiced in relation to the coming of the Lord. On other occasions, Jesus makes this same recommendation, emphasizing the importance of being prepared. For example, in the case of the 10 maidens, both the prudent ones and those who were imprudent or unprepared. The former had everything prepared when the oil for the lamps. The latter, however, were complacent, without a thought to being prepared. As the liturgical year draws to its conclusion, Jesus appears in the Gospel to be very insistent. As expressed by Pope Francis, Jesus advises watchfulness, prayer, and vigilance in order to avoid temptation. Francis also refers to the example of Jesus instructing his disciples in the Garden of Olives. They fell asleep out of fear. But Jesus tells them and us to watch and pray that you may not enter into temptation.